Benji.
Benji, open that door!
Oh my God!
When McHugh said, look, what about hanging off the side of an A400? I said, all right, yeah, let's do it.
The biggest challenge was once you dream it up, somebody had to actually say, yes, you could do it.
We first started talking to Paramount about 8 months ago, and the idea was, can we use your aircraft in a stunt? We got the safety teams together, got the experimental teams together, and then step by step, we figured, you know, we might actually be able to do this.
It's not an easy aircraft to get a hold of. It's a brand new aircraft. There's only two delivered in the world. And Airbus sort of opened their arms and gave us full access.
I had to organize configuration for installation of the camera. So I had to prepare this with all the specialists in Airbus and coordinate everything with production.
The film industry is very much like our industry. There's a huge emphasis on safety. We're actually briefing, making sure everything is going to be done exactly as we briefed. We fly the profile precisely, so that's a real concentration. Let's actually get it right every time.
It's awesome to know that Tom is going to hang on our aircraft. Who wouldn't enjoy that?
I couldn't sleep the night before, and I was just going through my mind, did we check everything out? And then came the day. I was like, okay, it's really going to happen.
You ready?
Right.
Let's go. Even with all the things that the military do with this aircraft, it's way outside anything they've ever done before. It's always at risk.
It's very ballsy for Tom to rely on a little bit of wire to hold it. A bird strike or something could easily end the sequence in disaster.
Okay guys, please take your seats.
Here we go. Ready.
Watching him do that. He was just laughing and giving the thumbs up. He was just having the time of his life.
That is a wrap. Thank you very much, everybody.
It's a combination of elation that we've actually achieved it and relief that nothing went wrong.
That's fine.
This whole crew has been completely amazing. Everybody from Airbus has been absolutely extraordinary. It's been great. Absolutely.